they kind of took me with like old Hollywood glamour. Like I kind of felt the embodiment of Marilyn Monroe, like been there, done that, this is my life. A lot of what she says also talks about how she's the original, there's people imitating her. So you're embodying that, you're the original, everyone's copying you, but really like sell that. I want to feel like you're the confident one that is the star of the movie.
Trixie's wild.